This is a first and second guesser's dream with Darren O'Day taking over. Colby Lewis stayed in when 7 2/3 was great. If Tali Feliz got up late, was not ready. So instead of Feliz, it's O'Day. And the tying run is at the plate, Buster Posey. Strike one from the side-arming O'Day. In the postseason. Strike two. Here's 0-2. Popped up right side. And out of play. It's an 0-2. It spins Posey off the plate. Texas. The 1-2. Wouldn't chase it. Good job by Buster Posey. 2-2. Tying run at the plate. Posey lays off again. The 3-2. Reaching for it. Good pitch. Andrus ends the inning. Ron Washington stayed with Colby Lewis. Brought in O'Day. It's a two-run Texas lead into the bottom of the eighth.